The last president to do what Senator Obama wants to do, raise taxes and restrict trade in a bad economy, was Herbert Hoover. That didn't turn out too well.